Remind me, what does the target look like again?
We are looking for a tall African American woman with a sort of shortish hair.
Pardon?
Something wrong?
That's not a tall African American woman. What's her name?
Matt.
A tall African American woman called Matt.
I'm beginning to understand the confusion here.
Never mind.
What are you doing here?
We've been exposed.
What?
I don't know how this has happened or what who's done this, but I can.
I haven't got time for amateurs. What's his name?
I don't know.
Who does he work for?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. But he had hair.
You got any more interesting information?
No.
Thanks.
It's Matt's phone.
Oh. We could use this.
I have a feeling your old friend's secret dynasty would no longer be secret. Get it?
You must be here somewhere. Surprisingly easy getting you here. I was expecting more of a challenge.
Why am I here?
I have reason to believe that you have information that could end me.
And what are you going to do about it?
You really are stupid, aren't you? But then again, I guess you always were.
We are looking for a tall, African, American, black woman.
Wait, I said black.
Something wrong.
I thought you were gonna say yeah.
Something wrong, Matt?
I don't know. He has hair.
Jesus Christ.
Something wrong, Matt?
No!